Few tales are told of Hades, whose very name inspires fear and penitence, reminding us of the inevitable fate which we all share. I, however, mean to tell you such a tale. Listen carefully.
Goodbye, Father. To hell with this place. Out of my sight. Nothing. She is. It's got to be her. Then here goes nothing. In the name of Hades, Olympus, I accept this message.
Hail, noble cousin. Now, let's get you from that miserable place. I'll see that all of us upon Olympus do our part, beginning here with me.
You can't hear me all the way where you are, goddess, but thank you.
Ready for me?
But I can fight. What do we have here? Divine protection. Louts.
Worthless.
More, huh? Power. Each exit has its own reward.
Can't do that.
People having a good time? Well, sure then. In the name of Hades, Olympus, I'll accept this message.
Hey there, Zagman. How's it going? Look, you have got to get here with the rest of us already. We've been saving you a spot. Let me see what I can do. Make life a little sweeter for you in the meantime.
Leave it to the god of wine to liven things up around here. Where now?
Numbskulls!
damn it.
I'm home.
Back already.
Welcome to the House of Hades, where... Wait, I know you. Guess that means you died out there, huh? Well, don't be sad, though. Pretty much everybody dies sometime.
Some of us more than others.
You've returned. Good to see you, lad. Despite the circumstances, remember your training out there. The pain of death is but another obstacle.
And fear is for the weak. Take care, Achilles.
The House of Hades, that dark and lavishly appointed lair of the underworld's king, is home not just to him, but to his willful progeny.
You know I can hear you, old man. Not as comfy as it looks. No time to rest.
Stupid boy. I told you nobody gets out of here, whether alive or dead. So how is your wanton ransacking of my domain?
Greetings, Father. My ransacking was a delight, thank you for asking. So I'll just be on my way again.
Be on your way indeed. What do I care? You shall never reach the surface. Go, see for yourself.
You have come home.
Do not despair, child. Such setbacks are inevitable and may be overcome with effort and with time. You made contact with the goddess Athena. She shall be true to her word.
I believe it, Nix. I'm grateful that you put us into contact. I know you took a considerable risk in reaching out.
The risk is not to me. I expected the Olympians would involve themselves in this eventually. Reveal to them no more than they already know. Are we understood?
Yes, we are.
Then go.
Hey, Room. I'm back. Night and darkness guide me. I need more darkness. Nix's power.
The bedchambers of Prince Zagreus lie in a perpetual state of utter disarray, despite his lord and master of the house repeatedly insisting that he pick everything up.
Oh, come on, it's not that bad, is it? Okay. No keepsakes yet. This needs more keys to open. There we go. Cora knocked, the Heart Seeker. Let's deal some death.
Psst, over here! What the?
I can escape through that pink window there.
Nice place you got here, boyo. Name Skelly, how's it going? But enough with the smart talk already. I'm here to do a job. So let me have it. Give me everything you got.
I don't remember having you on payroll, mate. Who's your supervisor?
Oh, I'm not about to rap my sources, pal. Just try and beat it out of me.
If you insist.
Hey, nice. Boyo.
No turning back. Thunder. Is this really him? Okay. In the name of Hades, Olympus, I accept this message.
Greetings there, young man. Look, your father's always been rather difficult, and he's not so much as called in quite some time. You'll have a better home where you belong, here on Olympus. And to help you on your journey, have my blessing.
Lord Uncle Zeus lending his support. Never thought I'd see the day, or night, whenever.
Composed of such innumerable, ever-shifting, interlocking chambers, the underworld of Lord Hades all but guarantees the dead shall there remain until the end of time.
Good thing I'm not dead. Witches. Time to collect. Must have lots of these upon Olympus. I always come back. This can unlock something back home. They absorbed my blow. This one was bound to show up, I guess. In the name of Hades, Olympus, I accept this message.
You've got quite the fighting spirit in you there, I have to say. Most intriguing. and yet no surprise for someone born in Hell itself. You come on out of there and tell me all about it. I'm a fellow student of death, you see.
Got me. No way to patch up. Got to keep going. For a bit. Wretches.
Hades.
Where now? Let's see here. Hi there. In the name of Hades, Olympus, I accept this message.
Why, hello, hello there, little godling. I have to say, you're quite the specimen, and so I've decided I shall aid you for the moment. You interested?
Interested? In the power to break hearts? Sure, I don't see why not. Long way from home.